The number one is At This Moment by Billy Vera and the Beaters from the winter of 1987. Ladies and gentlemen, Clay Aiken.
What do you think I would do at this moment when you're standing before me with tears in your eyes telling me you just don't love me no more? How could I hurt you when, darling, I love you and you know I'd never hurt you? Oh, what do you think I would give at this moment? If you'd stay, I'd subtract 20 years from my life. I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on, baby. If I could just hold you again.
What's up, dog? What's up, baby?
How are you?
How you feel, man? You good?
Okay.
First up tonight. That's good, man. Listen, it's definitely been proven week after week that you can definitely really, really sing. But the choice of song this week and even a little bit last week didn't really slay me. I mean, to me, it just makes it a little bit... It shows a little less of your voice, brings out the theatricalness in it. But I think that you can definitely blow, but I just wasn't crazy about the song, dog.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, let me tell you how I feel about this. First of all, I'm still in awe that all of that is coming out of that body.
Unbelievable. Can't get over that.
Who is that guy? I don't know. Who are you?
Thank you.
The most important thing is, Randy, it's all in the selection of the song, but I think even the fact that the song, if I had another choice, it would be another song, but the fact that you just pulled that off with such power and such conviction, you know, I think you did a great job, man. Great job.
You know I'm a big fan of yours, don't you? Clay, here's the thing. I agree with what Lionel's saying. It was good. The only thing that I think is it's a gut-wrenching song, and I didn't feel that there was enough urgency or heartbreak.
Okay.
But I'm a huge fan, as always.
Simon Cowell, please.
Well, this show proves that Randy Jackson hasn't got a clue what he's talking about.
Because
that song was perfect for you.
Oh, yeah, right.
Perfect.
Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
Absolutely on the money. Well done.
Yeah, right.
Clay Aiken, America. You see, I'm telling you, just when I said a couple of minutes ago, the show's always packed with surprises. Did you see that coming from Simon?
Absolutely not. Thank you.
Absolutely not. Well, Randy obviously doesn't know what he's talking about then, huh? Would you agree with that?
I won't agree with that. Because, I respect them all. But wow, that was... Thank you, Simon. Wow. Hold on.
By the way, who thought Family Ties when he did that song? Remember that? If you want to vote for Clay Aiken, the numbers, 1-866-IDOLS-01. It's 1-866-436-5701. Or if you're an AT&T wireless subscriber, go to the message screen, type the word vote, and send it to 436-5701 in Clay's case. Don't vote yet. Soon enough, we'll be back after these life-enhancing announcements. Stay with us.